It was love at first sight, now I know.